What's good, family? It's Dre today. And it's King. Say hi, King. Say hi. Say hi. It's Baby King today on the camera. And today we are currently on our way to go see my sister walk across the stage. She's graduating cosmetology school. So big ups. I'm very, very, very proud of her. So today you guys are going to be hanging with King and I on this vlog. So right now we're currently on the bus, you know, Louisville, Kentucky. It's a nice day, you know. So yeah, we're just making it happen for sis. And she's going to be very surprised to see King. She hasn't seen King in a while. King is always like at my hip, he's glued. No matter where I go, what I do. 9 times out of 10, my little boy is gonna be with me, so I'm glad that he's getting out the house. He's giving his mom a break.
Boy, you banging them Cheeto puffs, ain't you? Say yes. Say yes. Yes.
Yeah, it's too funny, y'all. But, all right, let's get this day started. What's good, Barnes family? We're back today, and we made it to sis's graduation. This is my beautiful sister, Tanisha.
Today, yay!
Say, hey, Barnes family.
Hey, Barnes family. I'm graduating today. I'm so happy.
I know she's happy, happy.
That's right.
Happy, happy. All right, guys, we are here. I won't show any of the other ladies, but.
That's all of them. He's got a vlog for YouTube, y'all. So say hey.
I'm a YouTuber. Say hi, everybody.
Hi.
She says hi. Say hi. So, we're at Empire. Where
Empire
we at?
Empire Beauty
School. I
think. Say
it
again.
Empire Beauty School.
Shout out Empire Beauty School, because doing hair is not easy. Facts.
No, it's not.
Facts.
But it makes a lot of money.
What you said.
She said it.
The kids are
so. We made it. We made it. Everybody, like, tune in. No, I didn't see her.
Okay.
I didn't see her.
Where's she at? My daughter's station.
All right, guys. So we are currently downstairs at the moment. As you can see, we're downstairs. We got nice balloons up, things of that sort. Streamers hanging. This is an awesome beauty school. So, we have about 10 minutes until my sister walks and gets her diploma from her cosmetology school. It's very exciting and it's litty. King is here. Just said, King, what you doing? What you doing? Say nothing. Say nothing. What you doing? Say. Okay, say hey, Barnes family. Say hey. Yeah, we twins all day. Here's what. What you got to say? Nothing. You got something to say, don't you? Look at him, y'all. You want to hold camera?
I'm sorry, what?
Okay, that was a bad idea, y'all. King cannot hold the camera. On me, he can. So make sure I look all nice and clean. You know, got on my blue shirt and got on the dress shoes with the slacks on. You know, not too special, just casual, you feel me? Guys, guess who showed up? My nieces and nephews and...
Ronita!
Get in there, y'all. Say hi.
We got Michaela.
Hi.
We got Makia. And we got Makai.
Hi.
Or burritos and tacos. It's like he likes
and Marika.
Hey, Rika. How you doing?
You got the whole family here today.
Just one. I left the other one at home. He wasn't off the bus yet. I was like, where are you going?
You ladies look so beautiful. She looks beautiful. She looks beautiful. Mikhail, you just handsome, okay? Boy, you getting big, nephew. You getting big. What you gonna say?
Do not spill it.
I don't know.
You're supposed to say thank you.
Thank you.
Did y'all hear my nephew? What's going on, Kayla? I'm vlogging right now.
I know.
How you know? Because.
Smell this. It smells like blueberries.
Mmm.
How do you open it, Shonda?
What you got?
Blueberry bubbles.
You got blueberry bubbles? Scented. You heard her. Blueberry scented bubbles.
Yeah.
I saw your mom.
Where?
She's upstairs. She looks so pretty. Well, because she's with the other graduates upstairs. Oh. Look who we got. We got Mama B. Come on down. We got Aunt. How y'all doing?
Hey, hey.
So I say hey to Sabon's family.
What's up, what's up?
How y'all doing? What's up, V?
Hi, Daddy.
You got the whole fam here. Everybody's here. Stand over here. We got the whole fam. We got the fam. I'm vlogging. Yeah. Yes. That's what I do now. I say, I'm self-employed. I'm my own boss. I love me some Mama B. Love me some Mama B. This is Nook's mom. They done met Nook already on cam. Yeah. Chicago Jerk, shout out. Very happy for my sisters. This is a big accomplishment. A lot of folks do not follow their dream, and she followed her dream and she made it. You feel me? Hey there, Raquel. Say, follow your dream and you live big. Say, yeah? Yeah? She said, oh, it's a photo shoot. It's a photo shoot. She gotta have her pics with her diploma. All right, guys, back at home again. Sis had an awesome time. You guys saw tears. You guys met my fam. You met the nieces, my nephew. You get to see King smile real big and eat those Cheeto Puffs that he loves so much. You saw everything that went down today. And that's the real meaning of family and going to support each other, because a lot of people don't support their own family. They go and support someone else outside their family. You know what I'm saying? So if you got family out there who trying to do their dream, do their own thing, support them. Why not? Support them. Be there for them. Okay, guys? And we the Barnes family. And I'm over now. And we'll see you guys back with another video next time. Thank you.
Thank you.